Now we got the first fatality in red team. No fatality in blue team reported.